Hey guys, so
I'm so excited.
I don't know if you guys know this or not, and I'm probably gonna get a lot of hate for this, but I don't really care right now. I'm way too excited. I love the After series by Anna Todd. I have loved that book series for like almost 6 years now, and when I found out it was being turned into a movie, I was so excited, even though we've waited forever. But they just dropped the movie poster and the teaser trailer, which I'm really excited. Like, I'm probably gonna cry. I've waited for this for so long. I feel like they got the movie deal like 4 years ago and they're finally doing it, and I'm, oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, anyways, I have the video right here. Look how beautiful she is. Look how beautiful Artessa is. Anyways, I'm gonna play it. It's a minute long. I'm gonna cry probably, but oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, it's right here. Like, everything that I've been waiting for the past 6 years is here.
I'm done playing this game. There are moments in
what was
lives that seem to define us.
Choose her there. Are you a virgin?
I dare you to
Mom!
I'm done playing this game. But isn't it really about what
Queen?
Beyond those moments?
What are you doing? I think you owe me a death.
Something about you.
What's his story?
Be careful. Harden is complicated.
Something about you.
What are you dreaming about?
Something about you makes me feel like a dangerous woman. Something about
you. Holy shit.
My life before him was so simple, and now there's just after.
Oh my fucking, they use dangerous woman. I am 50 shades of shook. How am I supposed to deal with like the full trailer? I can't stop shaking. I don't even know what to say. I'm so excited. And like everyone that I know, they always say that they hate when books that they love turn into movies because they're always disappointed. But I'm the complete opposite, because when a book that I love, or a series, like a book series that I love, gets turned into a movie, I get so happy, because at least I'm getting a movie at all, and like something that I love, I can finally like see it instead of just visualize it in my head. And hearing their voices, I'm shook, and oh my god, I can't. On a scale of one even, I can't. I didn't cry. I mean, like I'm tearing up, but I'm not crying. But yes, so that was my reaction to the After teaser trailer. I'm definitely going to react when like the full trailer comes out. I might die though, but it's okay because it's by After, so it's fine. So yes, I know I'm gonna get a lot of shit for liking this series, but I don't really give a damn because it's my favorite. It's literally like my number one favorite series, like a book series that I have ever read in my entire life. And that's saying a lot. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.